curve on gas, here's what they recommend.
So you want to make sure that you're driving within posted speed limits. You're not slamming on the gas, you know, avoiding those jackrabbit starts. And, you know, when possible on the highway, you know, as conditions allow, try to use cruise control.
And it's unclear right now when we might see some relief. AAA says they don't think it'll happen anytime soon. So see you on the road, brace yourselves. We're live in Richmond. Bill Barajas, KPRC, Channel 2 News.